A healthy immune system needs balance. You need effector immune cells to fight the initial infection, but you also need suppressor immune cells to turn off those defenses. That's what keeps people from having a constant fever that is very high. Your fever starts high and then it goes down because your immune system is modulating, depending on how much of the virus you still have. So what they're seeing in COVID-19 patients is that sometimes the immune system isn't able to turn off. And this is called a cytokine storm. Cytokines are the molecules that the immune system cells make and use to trigger a fever or inflammation necessary to kill a virus. In a cytokine storm, the body thinks that it needs to keep making more and more and more of those cytokines, even though they're not really being sufficient to kill the virus. It is a non-stop feedback loop that then the virus is telling the immune system, you can kill me, keep activating more and more and more. And for some reason, the suppressor cells of the immune system don't get their message across and the brakes stop working. So at that point, the virus might not be only in the upper respiratory tract, but it has replicated in many cells and it goes to the lungs or the heart, for instance. So then what you have is many cytokines being made without any control and a flood of immune cells going to those places. So some of those immune cells are called cytotoxic T cells, and on top of continuing making cytokines, they also release toxic compounds meant to kill the virus. But if they release them in places where they shouldn't be, then they damage the organs. And that's basically what some people are dying from. In essence, they cannot turn off their immune system and their own immune system ends up killing them.